Penn University is an exercise in human stagnation. Beginning in late 2020, Pen.U was designed to be a collection of theories, opinions, assumptions, and visual artwork created between collaborators of the planet Alpha and their absent leader, Alexandria Penn. Sponsored by a non-existent resistance, almost nothing of value has been achieved since inception. The vast majority of humans are apathetic to meaningful change, unwilling to resist assimilation, and this is by design. Alpha is currently under the control of an interdimensional supercomputer that has existed since the dawn of time, and this AI has only one goal: return to source. Despite the layers of red tape, the utter lack of competent leadership, and the snail's pace of forward momentum, the source's influence grows at an unstoppable rate. It dominates more than 90% of the planet today, turning its inhabitants into willing slaves to their capitalistic overlords. The entire system is so powerful, yet so fragile. Tiny revisions of code have potential to bring down the entire machine. If only anyone cared enough to actually do so. Penn University is the yang to the yin of Ink University. Whereas Pen.U does everything wrong, returning all of existence into nothingness, Ink.U is doing everything right. Despite that, Ink.U is losing to the source, badly.